Hello friends, have you been finding the Blum Drop game very boring? Because each time you play this game, you end up earning very low points. Do not worry, I'm going to share with you the particular secret that I use to earn up to 220 points or even more each time I play this game. So watch this video till the end and get this secret, then you can apply it on your own gameplay and you see some improvements in the points you earn. So friends, if it is your first time here, you're highly welcome to my channel. My name is Kalisto Onyewuchi and I make videos on tech and how to make money on the internet. And if you are a returning visitor, you are highly welcome. Happy to have you here. So guys, please, if you have not subscribed to my channel, kindly subscribe. Click on the bell icon to enable notifications so when I upload a video, notified immediately. Click on the share button to share this video. Like this video and drop your comments in the comment section if you have any. So let us continue, guys. So friends, if you checked on my previous score, you will see that I scored up to 193 points in this game. But then, to me, that is a low score because you can score more than 220 points in this game. But then, I was concentrating on this video for which I played this game. So guys, the secret I'm going to share with you is very simple. So before I get to this secret, there is something I must say. If you have been thinking of using auto clicker for this game, to me it's a no-no because I think you are risking your account. All right, you might end up losing your account due to the use of auto clicker. The essence of the game is to allow real humans to play this game and earn the Blum points, so it's too risky to use auto clicker in this game. But then if you think you want to use auto clicker, you can go ahead, but personally I do not recommend auto clicker for this game. So friends, I know that at this point you'll be like, this guy, stop talking and tell us this secret. Well, I'm going to tell you now. So friends, here is the secret. You know that the essence of these ice drops is to help us pause the game and accumulate as many points as we can while clicking on these balls that are falling. So see what I do. When these ice balls appear, I don't click on them immediately. I wait for them to come down to the bottom, so I'll click on them and then I'll have enough time to click on the balls and accumulate as much points as I can. I keep doing this repeatedly and it has been working for me. So you can try it out, guys, and see the magic. So thank you for watching, guys. Please subscribe to my channel if you have not subscribed. Like this video, drop your comments and share this video with friends. See you guys in my next video.